Well, persistence pays off for a group of lottery players in Western PA. The St. Michael Nine collected their prize yesterday. Nine friends from the community of St. Michael in Cambria County have played the lottery weekly for more than a decade. Mm-hmm. Well, last month, they won a Powerball prize worth $2 million. And after taxes, each player will be taking home $162,000.
How awesome
Not
is that?
Bad. Yep.